right, sweetie, I'm gonna go down here and check out this pool. This is crystal clear water. This is really pretty. Look at all these fish. Oh, the little fishies. There's a minnows right there. It's kind of funny. I thought they were trout. So I messaged a friend of mine that comes here all the time. I was like, dude, I saw a trout in the creek. He's like, yeah, those are actually minnows. Oh, God. What do you think? This is pretty cool, huh?
Come here, let me get you a treat. Come here. Over here. Come on. Come here, girl. Let's get you some. There you go, sweet girl. It's pretty good, huh? Okay, so I wanted to point out, if you see, there's springs that come into this creek here, and it's 100% spring fed. And so it runs year-round, not always at, you know, a high level. Sometimes it gets kind of low. But here's an example coming from the other side of the creek. And up the side of these rocks here, you can see how the spring water is coming down. It's trickling down from these areas inside the earth. And it comes out essentially just like right here. And so some of this is the spring runoff because there is still snow melting up a little bit higher, which we're going to go check out soon. But it's pretty cool to see this down here and to see it running so well. And this is doing good. This is going to be a great place to come all summer. That's what I plan to do.